Hi, I'm Ellie Salthouse. I'm from Australia, but currently in Boulder, Colorado. I haven't raced Escape from Alcatraz before, so I'm not entirely sure what to expect in the swim, but I've heard it's going to be a very cold, rough and tidal-assisted swim. So I've been doing a lot of practice in my wetsuit in the pool here in Boulder, and I'm just planning on reading the conditions on race morning.